contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Venice Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan!
I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, weighing 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
Hey, has there ever been a more energetic entrance in all of sports entertainment?
If so, I never saw it. Ultimate Warrior is definitely in a class of his own. Have a storied past, and that's putting it mildly.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Back into the ring now. He was able to reverse that. At the mere mention of the name Hulk Hogan, crowds jump to their feet and wait to see the next historic moment that is bound to take place when the Hulkster appears on camera and in the ring.
Big body slam, I love it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
By the strength.
And he lands that one right to the head. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
No matter what colors the Hulkster's wearing, it's been known around the world for a long time that there is nothing like the energy that comes from Hulk Hogan stepping through those ropes, brother.
Folks, Ultimate Warrior is being controlled now.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, look at Hulk Hogan here. Well, that's devastating. Hulk Hogan gathering attention in a hurry.
This is going to leave scars. Ultimate Warrior.
Nice move.
A thrilling chapter in Hulk Hogan's career occurred when he returned to WWE in 2002. After his return to the red and yellow of Hulkamania, the Hulkster shocked the world when he defeated Triple H at Backlash for his sixth WWE Championship.
Look out!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Ultimate Warrior has his mind set on something here. Ultimate Warrior is imposing his will quite well right now.
And will this be it? No, he kicks out at two.
Cole, you mentioned Hulk Hogan's dramatic return to WWE in 2002. And I remember announcing a lot of his matches back then. The rivalry between the Hulkster and Triple H was so intense. Hogan turned back the hands of time at Backlash when he beat the game and won the WWE Championship.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Well, that didn't work. Reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Hulk Hogan versus Triple H in 2002 was a war, Cole. Triple H was busted open. Then there was interference, and the Hulkster summoned the strength to defeat the game for his sixth WWE Championship.
Man, he's still going, Cole. What guts!
Will it be? Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Hulk Hogan.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.